Dara Howell of Huntsville, Ontario, conquered the slope-style course today, winning Canada's fourth gold medal of the Sochi 2014 Olympic Winter Games.
Dylan Benson announced the birth of his son, Ivor, on Facebook last night, at the same time posting about the death of his wife, Robin.
Good ship, lollipop, it's a sweet trip to
the actress end. Rose to fame as an adorable child star in the 1930s, her talents earning her the nickname America's Sweetheart and a special Academy Award in 1935. The Conservatives are expected to stick to their plan to eliminate the deficit by next year in time for the 2015 election. Police are searching for suspects in the brutal murder of an Ontario couple in Mexico. 84-year-old Edward Coulard of Toronto and 72-year-old Nina Discombe from Ottawa.
It is a great honor to welcome my friend, President Hulong, and his delegation for their first state visit to the United States.